Hey there, my name's Karen, and I'm excited to give you a demonstration of Atlas Search. Atlas Search makes it easy to build fast, relevant, full-text searches for your MongoDB applications right on top of the data you already have in the cloud. Today, I'll show you how to create a search index using the Atlas UI. Then I'll show you how to use the dollar search stage in a MongoDB aggregation pipeline to create a simple movie search application. Then I'll show you built-in scoring and highlighting before moving on to more advanced topics such as autocomplete and fuzzy matching. We'll discuss how to create facets to query across multiple data types, including text, numerics, dates, and even geospatial data. And finally, we'll look at how you can use our custom score modifiers to shape and control your search results. Now that's a pretty tall order, so let's get started by moving over to Atlas. Here inside Atlas's Collections tab, we're going to use the movies collection in our sample MFlix database. This collection has over 23,000 movie documents, each with different fields of varied data types. We have strings, we have dates, we have numbers, also embedded objects and text arrays. Well, we can use Atlas Search to query across all of these fields. And to do this, all I need to do is create a search index. Whereas MongoDB indexes are B-tree indexes, Atlas Search uses inverted indexes. An inverted index is like the glossary at the back of a book. Each term, or token, as it's called in search terminology, points to all the documents in which it appears. This is exactly what makes searches extremely fast and efficient. In Atlas, setting up a search index is really easy. By default, we dynamically map every field in your collection. That means that as your schema evolves and grows, we will add new data to your search index automatically. You can customize your index definition here if you want, for example, to only map certain fields or to use a particular analyzer. But for right now, let's just accept the default settings and click Create. Pressing that unassuming Create Search Index button is really all you need to do to get started with Atlas Search. So what does an Atlas Search query look like? Well, to run search queries, we need to build an aggregation pipeline. One of the great things about Atlas Search is that it's fully integrated with the MongoDB aggregation framework. This gives you the flexibility to customize and manipulate search results in any way you like. To show you what I mean, let's use our aggregation pipeline builder right here in the Atlas interface. The aggregation pipeline builder lets you test different aggregation pipeline stages and operators and preview the results to quickly validate whether you're on the right track. Here you can see I've already started with a pipeline. To use our search index, we always have to start with the dollar search stage. Let's test it out. Since I'm feeling rather nostalgic and I want something pretty specific, I'm going to query for the terms Indiana High School basketball here in our document's full plot field. Next, I use dollar project to get back just the fields I want to use. This, in conjunction with our meta projection operator, we build up an entire query that returns the movie documents to us along with their associated scores and highlights. And as you can see here in the right preview panel, the search operator returns these documents to us with the scores in descending order, thereby providing us the best matches or the most relevant searches first. Exporting to language will bring us this aggregation pipeline in code. And is this small snippet of code that powers our movie search engine. So let me show you this in the live application. Here, we'll look for those movies about Indiana High School basketball. So you see here, as indicated by the scores, how quickly we retrieved the most relevant movies about Indiana High School basketball out of all 23,000 movie documents. You can also see the highlighted snippets in the full plot field that were surfaced by the meta operator. These highlights allow you to see the relevant search results in their proper context. Now, this is a very basic example, but that same index I created enables so many more powerful search features. Here in the more advanced version of the application, I've enabled typehead functionality to allow our users to find what they're looking for faster, such as Star Trek Into the Darkness. In this case. Or if I wanted to, I could still look for movies based on topic. So let's look for movies about the zombie apocalypse. Oh gosh. And you could see I'm a terrible speller, but I still get back movies about the zombie apocalypse because we've implemented fuzzy matching to accommodate for misspellings or fat fingers. Since I'm feeling nostalgic, plus like many of you, I have a kid at home right now, let's look for movies about summer camp. This brings up a lot of different results, but I'm thinking of something kind of specific and it's not Camp Rock. So I can use Atlas Search's ability to query across fields of all sorts of data types to create a faceted search. Here, we can query across a range of numbers, or a text array, or dates. And if we needed to, if it was relevant for this application, we also support geospatial queries on points and polygons. So let's go old school on this one. And let's say that we're looking for movies between 1970 and nothing more recent than the year 2000. I can never stay awake in movies for longer than 2 hours, so let's bring that down. And I'm in the mood for a good laugh, so let's make it a comedy. And we get Meatballs. That's perfect. That's exactly what I'm in the mood for. And there was one last cool feature to further tune our search results. With our score modifiers, we offer the ability to change how fields in our documents are weighted against each other to contribute more or less to the score. This will change how your search results get ranked. Let me show you what I mean. Again, with the nostalgia, I want to see a Godfather movie. Now, these are not exactly the results I was hoping for. In fact, I have to scroll quite a ways down to find the movie I was looking for, The Godfather. So let's return to the aggregation pipeline builder, have a look at the aggregation for this query in order to understand what's happening. You see here that I'm looking for the query, The Godfather, across three different fields combined in the path array. The top result for this was Crook, so that here was Crook, and then there's Edward, and in fact, the first three movies I've never heard of, and I gotta scroll quite a ways down to find The Godfather movie. But when I want a Godfather movie, I want a Godfather movie. So we can break apart these fields in the path array and use score modifiers to allow specific fields to contribute more to the score. Let me show you what I mean. Grab another stage, place this. And so as you see here, we broke apart the path array. So we're looking for Godfather in full plot in plot, and we're looking for Godfather in title. So what we can do here is if the query shows up in the title path, we can use a score modifier to boost that score. And here we're boosting the score by a value of 5. And as you can see in the preview panel, that we've already shuffled some movie results around, and that the first movie we have is indeed The Godfather. So let's see this aggregation in our application. So here, if we look for the movie Godfather, you can find that we actually get the Godfather movies first before we get movies that happen to be about Godfathers. In addition to boost, we also offer constant as a score modifier for if you'd like to set a score to a particular value. Now, this is really helpful for sponsored searches, for instance, or any current promotions you might have going on. So in not a lot of time and with not a lot of code, I've shown you functionality for autocomplete, fuzzy matching, scoring, highlighting, and support for varied data types. These are all ways that Atlas Search can help you quickly and easily craft powerful, specific searches for your applications. At MongoDB, our passion is making it easy to work with data, and Atlas Search is the easiest way to build full-text search capabilities on your MongoDB data. And the best part is you no longer need to set up, maintain, or scale a separate search platform and manage your data in multiple places. With Atlas Search, you do all of that with a click of the button, and we'll take care of the rest. So thanks for coming and checking out Atlas Search. To learn more, please be sure to check out our other conference sessions, From A to Autocomplete, Introducing MongoDB Atlas Search, where our Director of Engineering, Doug Tarr, will talk with Trevor Marshall, the CTO of a fintech company, Current, about how he uses Atlas Search in production, and also Advanced MongoDB Atlas Search Queries with Evan Nixon. Thank you so much. Stay safe and enjoy the conference.